Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. We are rolling into break number four, 2015 Topps Tribute Baseball. Been pretty solid today with our first three breaks. If you get a chance, go check us out on YouTube. I'm going to be uploading those videos a little bit later. YouTube.com/RipKingsLive is our YouTube channel. We're going to get into the random for break number four. Teams that are available in this break are as follows. I've got the Diamondbacks, Orioles and Indians paired up, Reds, Rockies, Tigers and Padres paired up, Royals and Rays paired up, Marlins, Brewers and Twins paired up, A's, Phillies, Pirates, Giants, Cardinals, Blue Jays, and the Nationals. This random is loaded. Remember, when I'm done hanging around, I'm going to be giving some lucky person $100 break credit here at Rip Kings. Let's get to this random. It's going to go three times. Here we go. There's number one, Marlins on top, Orioles and Indians on the bottom. Number two, Brewers and Twins on top, Phillies on the bottom. Third and final time, Phillies are on top and the Giants are on bottom. Oop, am I not on the random page? That would help. Sorry about that, guys. Phillies on top, Giants are on the bottom. That was done three times. Sorry about that. All right, as a reminder, Panda for three, Joe P, Jeff S for three, Mike B for three, Stan for three, Mike B and Sean. Throwing that on back down. Let's put it actually on the random cam this time. There's everybody loaded up and ready to go. Number one, Mike on top, Sean on the bottom. Number two, Mike. Panda on the bottom. Third and final time. Here we go. Mike on top. Panda on the bottom. Get those in the spreadsheet. All right, here are the results. Mike with the Phillies. Jeff with the Royals and Rays. Sean with the Rockies. Mike with the Orioles and Indians. Stan with the Diamondbacks, Brewers, and Twins. Panda with the Tigers and the Padres. Stan with the Marlins. Mike with the A's. Joe with the Nationals. Jeff with the Pirates. Mike with the Cardinals. The Panda with the Reds. Jeff with the Giants and the Blue Jays and the Panda with the Giants. Once again, Mike with the Phillies, Jeff with the Royals and Rays, Sean with the Rockies, Mike with the Orioles and Indians, Stan with the Diamondbacks, Brewers and Twins, Panda with the Tigers and the Padres. Stan with the Marlins, Mike with the A's, Joe with the Nationals, Jeff with the Pirates, Mike with the Cardinals, Panda with the Reds, Jeff with the Blue Jays, and the Panda with the Giants. Trading is open now. Here are the teams that were sold outright. Peyton with the Astros, Doug with the Rangers and Mets, Lars with the Braves, Mike with the Yankees, Cubs, Dodgers, Red Sox, White Sox, and the Mariners. Stan with the Angels. Everybody else out of the random. Yeah. All right, let me get the box open. Nobody's discussing any trades. Everybody's standing pat. More one of ones. More one of ones. More. Let's hear a chant. Let's get a chant going. All right, I see no trades. I got Stan Wright with the Angels this time. I didn't want to give him the Rangers again. Life is good in break number four. Good in the hood. Here we go. Bo Jackson blowing that bubble. They used that photo a lot this year, Topps did. Carlton Fisk for the Red Sox. And 41 out of 50, Mike Schmidt for the Phillies. Bat relic. Steve Carlton for the Phillies. Jim Rice, Red Sox. And Reggie Jackson, bat relic out of 199 for the A's. Luis Aparicio for the Orioles. Soler for the Cubs. And CC Sabathia, relic for the Yankees. Oh, we got one of the victories coming up. Tom Seaver for the Mets. Wade Boggs. 8 out of 10 for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Luis Gonzalez. Boom! Diamondbacks have been a random team all day. Stan with the Diamondbacks in this one. Is that a purple? Purples are out of 10. Joey D out of 99 for the Yankees. Albert Pujols. And for the A's, 0-1 out of 10, Dennis Eckersley. So this case is picking up where the other one left off. Although we haven't hit two one-of-ones yet. I apologize. Clayton Kershaw, Joe DiMaggio, David Cone for the Yankees, out of 199. Yeah, the random teams have been rolling all day today, for the most part. All right, box number two. Thick card behind the Maguire. For the Mets out of 45, David Wright, three-color patch. Remember, don't go taking off. I'm going to give away $100. Eddie Murray out of 50 for the Orioles. Roberto Alomar. And for the Braves, Greg Maddux out of 75. Greg Maddux relic for the Braves out of 75. Lou Gehrig, Longoria. Nolan Ryan out of 50 for the Rangers. 24 out of 50. We are in break number two of break number four. Hello. Andre Dawson, Johnny Bench, and a gold for the Pirates, Gregory Polanco, 17 out of 25. Freddie Freeman, Billy Hamilton, and for the Red Sox, Jim Rice, 32 out of 50. Chris Sale, Rusney Castillo, and for the Braves, Fred McGriff, auto out of 199. All right, moving on to box number three. Saw five packs for a second there. Mike Schmidt, Tanaka, and Dustin Pedroia out of 199 for the Red Sox. Yu Darvish, Felix Hernandez, nice Derek Jeter out of 150, pinstripe relic for the Yankees. The middle pack looks like it's something big, so I'm saving it for last. Whitey Ford and Roger Maris. Juan Gonzalez for the Rangers out of 99. Rightful recognition auto for the 1998 AL MVP award. Joe Morgan for the Reds. Mike Trout. Randy Johnson for the Diamondbacks out of 199. Relic. Jim Rice out of 50. Mike Piazza. For the Cardinals, Lou Brock, 13 out of 50. Nothing wrong with that, Otto. Nice hit for the Cardinals. All right, last pack in box number three. Michael Franco for the Phillies. Miguel Cabrera for the Tigers. And for the Giants, Juan Marichal. Could he have put that auto maybe like on the back of the card or something? Come on, Juan, it's supposed to be there. Not so much there or there, but right there. Juan Marichal out of 89 for the Giants. His foundation of greatness is he must have coined the term Juan Hitter. Juan Hitter.
I'll listen for him. Yeah. All right. Box number four. I got to compile all the data for the random for the $100 credit. So that'll take a few minutes after this break, guys. All right. Box number four. Let's get a good video rolling there. What's going on? There we go. All right. Michael Waka, Jose Bautista, Ryan Braun out of 75, Relic for the Brewers. One card here, Ian Desmond for the Nationals. Freddie Freeman for the Braves, 16 out of 25, nice three-color patch. 16 out of 25, Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Roberto Alomar out of 99 for the Indians. Yasiel Puig, and for the A's, Ricky Henderson out of 199. Three packs left. If I get that other case in a timely fashion, maybe I'll hop on later and bust it tonight. Manny Machado, Hunter Pence for the Giants, and for the Red Sox, Alan Craig out of 189. Auto for the Red Sox, Alan Craig out of 189er. Two packs left. Where's our monster? Oh, that's a nice one. Nolan Ryan for the Astros. Tom Glavin. And for the Expos, the Nationals, 11 out of 25, the Hawk, Andre Dawson. Boom! Nice hit there for the Expos / Nationals. Nice auto, too. All right, last pack. Good luck, everybody. Mariano Rivera. Jim Palmer, and for the Braves, Dale Murphy, 39 out of 50. He didn't have enough room to go right to left. He was forced to go diagonal. All right, let me save the video for that, and then I'm going to rack the random for the giveaway. 2015 Tribute Baseball. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out with me. www.ripkings.com. Appreciate everybody coming out. Let me save this video, and I will be right back to load up the giveaway. Thanks, everybody.